Has asked me to do this portrait of him. He just fancies, for his own ego, a bit of fun, having himself placed in this situation, in this officer's uniform, whatever, from the past. He's always wanted a traditional portrait of himself, sitting there lording it over the peasants. So for fun and free, I said I'd do it for him, for a laugh. So here we have the canvas then, and I've put the head within that figure, and we're going to make a start on the painting. So we're using acrylics today, and I'm going to use my filberts mainly on this, and let's see how we get on with it. I'm going to start with a medium filbert, about a half inch, and it's my mid-tones that I need to work on first. I'm going to build the lights over the top, mid and dark, and flesh tones for this. Let's have a look. Well, I think right, make a start then. I'm going to play between white, yellow ochre and burnt sienna at first, and then we'll gradually add the warmer colours, magenta and so on. So this is a little bit warmer down this part of the face, and a little magenta into it. Might go a bit darker there, a short lid, but not quite yet. Do many portraits, you'll probably see why I don't consider myself brilliant or anything like that. It's lighter there. There we go, just get this, these lighter tones over here. And if we have it going on in the face, and I have those colours being reflected into the hair to pull it all together a bit as well. I'm going to get the darker tones in a moment. Got the slightly deeper tones. It's a fraction cooler. A little bit of ultramarine now. I'm going to put a bit of cool into this. A bit of ultramarine with the the basic tones and colours locked in, and then I can start to play with some details. that sienna into it. Just make it a bit warmer. These cools. We still be a bit warm yet, we'll see. Maybe a little blue on that, but we might not need to. The look of his father, even in this bit of drawing now. So a bit more blue in that than I thought. Just to get the cool going there. When the colours on your brush, if you see it anywhere else, use it. And now white and yellow ochre can start on making light up ahead, see what we can do there. So it's only meant to be a quick study. Okay, so next will be to, we can work on this again later, next will be to go and try and find these blue greys in the background. Take some purple, some turquoise, a little bit of burnt sienna. See how that goes there, just for fun, we'll just make a start. See how it's going to bring the face out, hopefully. Cooler going around this warmth and right, been away and painted a sunflower picture. I'll just show you now. This one, I'm quite pleased with that. And into the garage, but they can't see until tomorrow. So I'll carry on with this for the rest of the day, I expect. and see how far I can get with it. Let's put the light on, shall we? That might help me. Ah, a daylight bulb. Okay, now that colour we mixed with some like cerulean, but it's not, it's turquoise. And I put into that, similar to the original. Take a little more gentle into that, add a tad of white, lovely word tad again, and I'll bring that right up and round here. Back at his neck slightly so that when I bring that colour in it'll blend. Bring that right down through and just blend that in with a few brush strokes. Tart it up in a minute. Try and make it look like a hand. All we want is an impression of this for the rest of it now. We've got a slight impression of his face and it's nice and light and easy and ready. Do red. Bring it down, put a bit of purple into it. Put a bit of magenta in it perhaps as well. Let's just look at the darker bits of that. There we go. Colour. I'll just scumble it in around the edges here. So it comes in softly there and just bring it out into the curves and folds of the cloth. These colours in, and then I can just come around and paint in the highlights, I hope. That's the idea anyway.
That's what he was after anyway. He's a graphic artist, but these graphic artists that work only on computers, eh? What can I say? I'll bring some cool back into that one as well. All warm at the moment, but it does need some cool bringing into there too. Turn off a smaller brush and see what I can do now.
Have a closer look at it, shall we?
Well, there we are then. Just a bit of fun, and I hope he likes that. I'm going to put a spray of varnish now and that'll bring the colours out.